Hey there guys, welcome back to the Hamster Cage. Whereas today, we're going to be trying the old Lizardmen. See what they are. See what they're doing. We're going to go for a Kroq-Gar. So I really like Lizardmen. Or at least I like the concept of Lizardmen. So we're going to go Legendry. We've got very hard, which is going to be quite difficult for Lizardmen. In SFO, they have stripped back the amount of armor that the Saurus Warriors have. Of course, as Kroq-Gar, that's your main source, is the Saurus Warriors. I might get 40% reload rate. Oh, Jesus Christ. So this reload reduction time, that is the reduction time that they took away from Warhammer 2, basically. Hey Connor, how you doing? This I can imagine is probably not your game, to be perfectly honest, Connor. So let's have a look. We got special missions that we can get for war paints. That's great. Source our ones minus 10% upkeep, which is really, really useful. We need to get the source buildings up and running. Extra 10%. So he gets 20%, or does he just get 10%? Ambush successful. 25%. I mean, I don't believe that for a second. Any new special units that we have? Ripidractyl, don't recognize that. Anyway, let's go. Yeah, I'm good, cheers, dude. I'm good. Right, let's get into this. Can you hear the game sound properly, Connor? You have no clue what's going on. Well, allow me to let you know. I am going to be playing some lizard people. And they can recruit giant dinosaurs, as you can see in the background there. And they get, on the right-hand side here, you'll see that there's like a frog on a mobility scooter. It's a levitating mobility scooter. So, you know, it's pretty cool. Can you not hear the music or anything? Yay. Give me a decent trait. What have we got here? Tough. That is pretty useless for someone that's never going to be in combat. But what we got here? Skaven Bane. Master Survivor. All of these are pretty rubbish. Here we go. Get away from my front garden. Oh, you should have seen the look on his face when I started walking up the road. I've never seen anyone look so sweaty. Yeah, Connor. If you were going to have a character named after you, what would you call it? Right, so let's have a look. What we got here? Ooh, 2 to 5 damage. This is 4 damage. Interesting. Lethal poison. Reduces the child's slay. Okay, here we go then. The Child Slayer. There you go. He, his backstory. He is a non-believer of the gods. He is atheistic, which means he likes to eat babies. Which is why they call him the Child Slayer. There we go, there's his backstory for you. So this is less damage. It's only 2 damage as opposed to 4. But it reduces our armor piercing damage, missile damage, weapon damage, and armor piercing weapon damage. So it should in theory make them more tanky. Okay. I mean, minus 8 leadership's pretty good, but no. I'm gonna go for that. And this guy over here, let's look what we got. Sundering attacks. Character will be OP for sure. Just trying to think. I want survivability for him, because he's a big dude. Right. So these guys here are plague sensor bearers, and they are the most dangerous thing in their army. So we're going to have to be careful of them.
As will dance. Yeah.
Giant triceratops there, and then we've got lizards riding dinosaurs, as you do. Little javelin throwers down here. And then we got Kroq-Gar just over here. He's the Lord. And we got a little skinky dude over here. Okay, good, they're in the forest already. That's what I want them to be. We're not going to throw them in right now. These are the guys we need to kill. So it'd be really cool if they could do a lot of their damage. Let's see if we can bait them out a little bit. Nice. A lot of damage we're doing to them already. Are you just gonna let me wipe out that unit? Because if you are, like, I'm happy with that. Okay, gotta be careful of that. Yeah, you're not gonna get him. Hello? Yeah, he's been naming one of my characters for me. He called it the Child Slayer. Yeah, his backstory is that he's an atheist, so he likes to eat babies. Yeah, but he's there'll be a delay on stream, so. Send these guys over here. To the back, there we go, somewhere to there. Nice, they're obliterated. Linus was near me. Yeah, he actually, if you rewind the video a little bit, he came onto camera and said hello to you. How is he actually? Wow, he's fast. There is someone next for your window. I mean, that's a little freaky, but I can't see anyone. Okay. Is 500 gold going to do anything for me? Don't think so. For a turn. So that Mr. Child Slayer can actually make it up there. Research. So let us go for the skink reductions. Linus, put some pants on. What? Oh, you beat trousers, right.
Highborn.
Who seeks me? Very well, speak.
If I must.
Glade Lord.
Defender of...
As...
Skaven Warlord.
He's got Strider, hasn't he?
One, perhaps.
Yeah. Extra 40% speed as well. Oh, that's gonna be so good. Yeah. gets his dinosaur mount. Right, so let's look at this. Okay, we'll do that first. We'll get some cavity replenishment going on. So why has the natural decline gone up to 2? That's really weird. Alright, see if anyone wants to be our friend.
Need? You require us.
You call?
Nope.
I lead.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, I did check, man. There's some weird people that live around here. Cunning. Cunning's pretty good.
I was Uras. You took. Fuxing's all. Exhaustion.
Wisdom awaits.
So we'll get rid of that Saurus building because you need to have a tier 4 settlement to max it out. So you can't do that in a minor settlement. So we will move it over to here to Teotihuacan. So we got quite a lot of threats around us, but we're in a fairly protected area. We've got Skaven to the north, Skaven to the south, and over here this big black patch here. That'll be the undead. There's some orcs as well. Right, so they don't have an army, so we can actually just march in here and kill them. And we want to get this guy some experience.
Dintra! Sarjoktok! Yusma!
Do I want growth or do I want defense? I think we'll go growth. I think we have a lot of things to defend ourselves against. Let's get a couple of skinks. Let's make our Saurus warriors beasts. Right, so ideally we'll want to be like, is that warpstone? Ha, nice. Ideally we want to beeline it to the Temple of Skulls before they can get another army together. A little bit concerned. About what these guys are going to do. Kill 500 enemies in battle. Shouldn't be too hard. They still don't have an army. But I think we'll go into ambush stance. Okay. These guys attack me, I'm gonna be in so much trouble. Anyone wanna be my friend? You guys do. Nope.
Lord of the Gle-
Yes. Yeah.
There we go, boys. Oh, straight into the ambush. Ho, 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 ho. That was a beautiful ambush. So we should, in theory, have an extra 25, 30, 45. Okay, let's get another 10% reduction to skinks. We don't have anyone down here now, so let us get the research rate.
Order?
Who seeks me?
Okay, so all we need now is a revivification crystal. And already we've got an insane lineup. Oh wow, 30% physical resistance, that's insane. Time for some fizzy bubbler. God damn it. Oh, they disappeared. Where did they disappear to? Must have gone over here, right? This is through Blood Frenzy. Right, let's give right back over to him. There they are. So we need to see if we can bait them out again. Because imagine he's going to go into this city, recruit, and then be able to sally on out. Yeah. And that's the guy we need to be careful of.
One Mazitsa. Three Oak Talk Talk. Kalkwasuras.
We'll get that for the extra damage that our skinks are going to do. So hopefully what's going to happen is this army that's over here is just going to sally on out and get ambushed by Kroq-Gar.
Lord of the Glade.
Defend
at your service.
Damn, Bowman getting absolutely smashed. $5,000 they want a peace treaty. Wow. Shame I can't take that. Because we will just get completely destroyed. Oh, that didn't work.
at play.
Beautiful.
New master's welcome.
Hang on. Whoa. But if we give it to this guy,
Kroq-Gar.
Right? He's going to be one fast little dino.
Tick-tack-gore.
Running around. With that 40% extra speed. Ooh, extra training. Yeah, we want him to be a character assassin.
Garun Kani!
Right, so it's our second province.
You require assistance?
You called?
It's super cold tonight. So they want a non-aggression pact. Not for 410 gold, buddy. Not worth it. So what we're going to do now is we're going to sally on down here to Sotek's Trail, and we're going to take out the rats on this side.
Kroxikai!
Huh. Okay.
Retuk us quasur.
Highborn.
Yes.
Chocolate Tansul.
He doesn't sound too happy, does he?
You old court! Joke taker! Master!
Okay, what do we want over here? The control.
Glade Lord.
Wisdom awaits.
Azre.
Maturudans. Approach. Witness my bark.
All right, so they've got
many things I eat and now tremble.
A lot of armies. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna get some money out. Mr. Tic Tac Toe over here. Next turn. Where we can set up our ambush. What does this require? Raise sack four settlements, okay. We can do that. I'm gonna set ourselves up for that. Okay. That's a bit of a bummer. That's a lot quicker than I was expecting her to declare war. And I know why she's done it. It's because the AI knows that I've moved all my army south. Even though a normal person would be able to see that, they know exactly where you are. I wasn't actually expecting that. Holy crap. Oh, that Beastman army's dirty.
asking to talk.
In shadow.
I was not expecting this. Two chieftains, master assassin and assassin. Three slaves. What are we gonna do? Yeah, it's not gonna be enough to take them out. Okay. Cloak engaged.
You need me?
Who seeks me?
Teradan, see me.
Well, that's a spanner in the works. Crap. No, I think we need to set ourselves up. I have this feeling. I just have this feeling that they're going to march down here soon.
Defender of truth.
These guys are going to be a nightmare. Okay. Let's bait them in. So he should, in theory, try to come over here and kill this guy over here. Let's hope it works. kind of worked. I don't understand. 100% ambush chance Kroq-Gar had. He gets 25% extra for just being him. And there's a dino at the back that gives him an extra 20%. How is he failing that? I don't get it. Yeah, come on, boys. I mean, we're probably going to lose him. But, you know, it is what it is. I can't be held responsible when it says 100% chance of something happening and it doesn't happen. Try and rescue.
Take the awake. Holy Joktok. Talak Mars.
Take Joktok. Just get out of there.
Take your Monday.
Like if he makes it, it'll be a miracle. What are these? Oh, no, Minotaurs. Come on. Just keep going. Come on. Boom. Bro, what are you doing? He just stopped and got himself surrounded. What a knobhead. Yeah, well. Just kill him. Come on. Hurry up. Hundred percent ambush chance. Absolute nightmare. Hundred percent. 100. Like, can't fail. 100% fails. How? Go on, attack him. We survived that. Wow. Gee, I wonder where he is. I mean, we've got to do it, right? Right, we go straight for the woods. Straight for the woods. So they're coming from that side. So do we go this side and try to regroup, or? God, they're on my front foot. Jesus. Yes, 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 we get the idea. We get the idea. Still getting the idea. Idea has got. Can we? Now, please? Hello? What the actual frick is this? Can I control my units? Hello? Thank you. Holy God.
Suras its. Zorus its. Jotakas. Zorus its.
Suras. We need to get in there as quick as possible. Too late. Okay. I need them to kind of be in there. I need to hide. Oh my god, they're getting surrounded. Okay, we're in trouble. There they are. Hello, big boys. Whoa, hello.
Suras.
Contillion of them over here. Go again. Over here. Let's go take out the big boys. Okay.
Turn up, boss.
Loose to me, Chuck.
I throw mass.
There we go.
Awesome dance. Kroq-Gar.
Okay. I'm not gonna use it. Okay. I mean, considering we were ambushed, that went pretty well.
It's our soul. Takes on. Polka.
Attack Sado Sado.
Kill them, good.
Chalk talk! It's our turn!
I mean, I doubt I'll get here in time, but... you never know. Close victory. Dude. I'm mightily impressed. All right, be right back. Take the money. Where are you going, princess? I'm not sure if we're gonna make it. We are gonna make it. Sit down. Oh yeah, and 50% ambush defense, and he actually got ambushed. Useful. I'm going to assume they got obliterated. No. Okay. What I thought was going to be a massive disaster has actually turned out okay-ish. Depends on what she does at the top here. Yeah, that ain't happening. There's no ways we're doing that in six turns. I'm going to join war against these guys here. And steal some money from you guys. Walls. Four sauruses. Okay, yeah, yeah. They're not getting through that. I need 3,500. Okay.
Azray.
Yes.
Kakroma.
Wisdom awaits.
I'm really concerned about this Skaven army that we saw come up here. And I'm just wondering if this is going to be enough to hold them back. So the economy of the sauruses is a little odd because their building economy is not massively great. Their economy from winning battles is not massively great. And their economy from trade agreements is not massively great.
Yeah. need me?
Defender of truth.
Master of this clan.
They must have lost their army. Here it comes. They're not attacking, which means they don't feel comfortable that they can get an easy win out of that. Should have sacked it, because we need to sack for the quest. God damn it.
The weakening of the vortex has wrought devastation across the magics of the world, mighty lord. The lost wisdom of the old ones must be sought, if it is ever to be restored.
So the thing is, do they have a third army? So let's put that on him.
Carquasuras.
He can be the skink whisperer. So my biggest fear is the fact that there might be a third army coming down here.
I
respect the ancient knowledge and wisdom of your masters. Speak.
Oh, no. They like them? No. No.
Oathbound.
Orders?
You require assistance.
Libarus shall rise again.
I'm just gonna have to take the gamble, aren't we? And just hope. Hope and pray. Just attack the city, don't have a third army. Just attack the city, don't have a third army. In fact, what else are they going to do? Because they're only at war with me, right? Here he comes. I had a dog, and his name was Bingo! Steal a talisman of protection? Beautiful. Okay. What? Okay. We need to sally up north. And go rescue that city. Minus 20? Oh, because of the corruption. Yeah, that makes sense. And how does that happen? That's an interesting bug. So it destroyed all the garrison, and now magically the garrison has come back full health. Sure? Question mark?
My servant fails me. My faith in you wanes. Julak lose quits.
kill me.
Who is she fighting?
Bring me Neferata's head.
A lot of people.
You have nothing.
Lord of the Glade.
Who seek?
Theradan, Sine!
Okay. I've just seen them.
Never. No.
I mean, if they've got revivification crystal, they do. No, they don't. No, they actually don't. We're getting pounded from both ends. Okay. We have walls here, right? Okay, let's fight this. I mean, this would be good because if we can deal with these, then our other army can actually go to the west and defend that area over here. So what do we got here, boys? Oh my god. What are these? Okay. So I'm gonna kill the archers there. What do we got over here? Nehikara warriors. Okay. And is that it? And then we got some reinforcements coming in from there. Okay. Yeah, we do. I mean, that's not gonna do much because it's not in range, but We're going to need that for when they come in that direction. Yeah. So I reckon over here we obliterate these guys. And over here we prepare for an attack. It's not going to be enough to kill it. Oh, we've got 1,000. What are we going to do with that? So, the majority of their army is going to be coming from here, so we want to destroy these guys. Yeah, I think we do. Right. I'm not even sure we're gonna be able to kill it. Oh, maybe we will. I'm going to be able to destroy that before he gets over there. The beauty of this side is they haven't got anything that can actually climb up the walls. Because they don't have anything that crawls. Back here, boys. Whoa, they're through already? Holy cow. How are they invis? How are they invisible? What the hell?
Fura's ooze.
he's gonna see. Okay, go.
Zeus attack! Jar-jar.
No, 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 buddy. Buddy, 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 buddy. I need you to start shooting these. They keep going invis. What the hell are these things? Okay, we're gonna need you over here, buddy. Oh well. Listen, you useless thing. Like, this is actually doing, like. What even is this? Fires measure positions nearby enemy units. Like, it's just useless. That's all it is. Useless. Is actually going to hit? No. Okay. Level 4 sucks. So badly. Right. Like, if you'd be so kind as to get down there, that'd be awesome. Okay, we're gonna keep these guys here, because there's those magical invisible skeletons that were kicking around the place. I don't trust. I don't trust it when that kind of stuff happens. Right. Over here, boys. Was that you shifting? How did that get there? What the hell is this? Okay. Okay, finally. A fairly decent hit.
Halt.
Okay, so we're gonna lose this. Which I think is okay.
Suras is take the dog.
Jog on.
Yeah, jog on. Go here, come on. Oh, he's in trouble. I mean, if we lose him, we lose him. It is what it is, right? Get out of there, buddy.
Leo X jump talk.
Well, leave it until last second, Jesus.
Fast jog! Sikal!
Got up 62. Slowly respawning. This Reaver of Crystal, man. Why are these guys just sat out here? Oh, they've actually gone stuck. Okay. How are they not dead? Tell you, man, Tomb Kings are so OP in SFO. Okay, back up to 108. Well done, boys. And he's almost back to max health. Yeah. Don't want to lose any more troops, so we shall just let the towers deal with it. These guys crumbling? Yeah, they're crumbling. So let them crumble. Because we need to res more of our guys. 94 at the moment. That's so insane. Thanks to the revivification crystal, we only lost 5 troops. And they lost 8, 9, 10. Oh, Jesus. Best part, 1,500. Now, thankfully, unlike the vampire counts, these guys don't get to resurrect. Charge bonus. Spot on, had time for that. Now the rats are gonna attack over at the side. Here it comes. Wait, what?
You old god! Jekyll! Jekyll!
Where did that army go?
Close such to... Kaikromasi.
Kuapakar, skank!
I'm so confused. Oh, they'll be in ambush starts. They'll be in ambush starts. 100%. Wanna be my friend?
Runriki!
Defender of truth.
Forekanad! Oh! Make it snappy, I've got work to do. Snappy, I've got work to do. For Grungni! Grungni's will!
Okay, I needed that. I needed that. We needed the dwarves to be with... with her, because...
Master Rune! In these dark times, perhaps we should stand together.
We will do, my dude. We will do. You just need to take the pressure off me a bit first. I'm sure you understand. So he's coming all the way down there. I assume that's because either the army's here or he's actually going to attack them. Oh, the other army's dead. That's interesting. I'm not having a non-aggression pact with wood elves. Ah, there he is. Okay, so let's go all the way back here.
Ilks are short. Kroxikai. Dear Herr Log Ask.
So what's this thing? Trait did he have again? Not much. Yeah, I don't think we need him.
You need me?
Right.
Iron will.
Yes.
On.
Yes.
I'm hoping they're going to attack Sotek's trail. Oh my god.
Us.
Yeah, we're gonna have to work fast because they're just gonna come down.
Azray,
ready?
Wisdom awaits.
I'm listening.
Bring me Neferata's head.
Bow to me, me.
Wrath incarnate.
Clear a kicker.
We can get skink cheese and check out what's going up north. No. Where's the imminent rebellion happening? Okay, here. Yeah, we're fine with that. That's the rebellion. Guys, bugger off. Bugger off. You hear me? Le bugger, let off. Ciao. Oh, yeah, okay, yeah. Now he's got some healy stuff.
Highborn.
Rune Lord.
Who seeks me?
Why is it 81 and 71? What the hell? Centurion to come down. So hopefully the dwarves at the top here are going to be a little bit more of a distraction for Khalifa right now. That's kind of what I was hoping for. For them to start sallying out a little bit. We need that revivification crystal.
I hunt.
Oh, then we can use that
iron brow. Can you see I'm busy? The runes wait for no one.
At your service.
You require assistance.
By Grumny.
Okay. So we're starting to rinse them of their money. What are my victory conditions here? Okay. Alright. Short one's gonna be nice and easy to him. Exiles of Corn? Bloody Hands? Wow. Harbinger of Disaster, yep. Wow. Oh my god, they're getting surrounded by Lizardmen. Mm-hmm. So, shall I let them go in first? Like, if all they've got is skinks. That's not just skinks. I'm gonna let them go in first. Being the gentleman that I am, yeah, gotta let them go in first for sure.
Lord of Athel,
defender of
What's up?
Okay. Are they skipping this one? Well, that was a nice little interception.
Slankuta. Reduk us quasur. Pardokto.
magical and poison attacks, huh? Yeah, definitely regen.
Stinks.
I'm gonna get some water, be right back. God, what's this guy's name? Hydro Zeph Zayan Frappering. As you do.
You old god! It's a tech! G-tech!
Lord of the
Yes?
Arcane wisdom!
Who seeks me? Yes, monster. What do you seek?
God damn it. Do they still have a... No.
You can watch show! Why not?
Yeah, no. Okay, so he's dead.
Blackness.
Right, let's go north and take out the undead.
Bully your jock dog.
County replenishment rate just when you need it.
You called?
Yes.
Wisdom of. Orders?
You require assistance.
Okay. Oh, no, 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 100%. Yeah. Research, right? Drop that, get the revivification as we go through.
Are you the doctor?
Hello!
Five turns. What? Oh.
Glade Lord.
Kakrom.
Yes.
Dumgro.
What?
How dare. Doesn't look like it is your best day, does it, mate? Looks like it. Whoa, okay. That's interesting. Frosty really freaking useful there. What's this guy doing? Oh, hello. A non-aggression pact. Simple as. Wow, look at that. Already back to max health.
Who seeks me?
Grumney's will.
A That one's a research route, therefore. Oh. A few more turns. We're good. We're good.
Highborn, defender of truth.
By Grum.
Is that the one with the? Be the one with the shades. There's reinforcements. Definitely remember there being a Hydra. Yeah, and there were a couple of. Yeah, okay, so that's the one where you run up and there's three or four areas where you get ambushed by shades, if I remember correctly. And we are in no way of a fit state to go up against that yet. Silver Host is dead. Wow, dwarves are on roids. Holy cow.
King, must I deal with this creature? Will I agree?
Taking on aggression.
This is Athelloran, home of the Oak of Ages and the Azray. Wise indeed.
I'll take that. I'm now really confusing. Who are they at war with? They certainly got their work cut out for them.
Bow before your king. Even Petra gave me his sword. Very well.
Yeah.
Wisdom awaits.
I rule.
Yes, Wendy.
Chocolate Tansoy!
Nice. 4K. Not bad, not bad. And we shall use it to upgrade.
Aquasur!
Brilliant. Turn are we on? 33. Matched up at turn 40 or turn 50, one of the two. Oh. Oh. Ah. Meh. It's a bit weird how you decided to come down to try and take me out when you're getting destroyed by dwarves.
Sikai!
Boom. 50, 60, 70. Like, his animal success should be through the roof. He used to tell you on this left hand side. I guess it just doesn't anymore. No. Oh. Oh. Let's see if we can entice her over. See if she's attracted by pigeon sounds. She is. We just obliterated Khalifa's main army and we only get 1400? Like, are you kidding me? Thank you.
Quatak Grimyak. Domgrong.
Why is he going down so much? Oh, doesn't like either of those. Jesus.
You require assistance?
So the dwarves are probably going to declare war on us, which is going to be a bit of a bugger. Oh, hang on. Bokok. Bokok. Let's get one of those. Let's go. Crap. So the dwarves may actually declare war on us. Oh yeah, it's literally rolling in and letting me kill your army. I don't understand this.
Azizrak. Tek Joktok.
Let's see here, boys. So we got that revivification.
Yes.
Working. And we are good to go. See, which is insane. Try more events. One. Trade Selma, give me. It was Kevin Sotek, right? Yeah, Kevin's a Sotek. Give me that, and we will declare war on all these. Not worth it. Okay. Idiot. It's two armies they throw at us now.
Lord Mazdamundi communes, my lord, yet his words are greatly weakened at this distance. The geomantic web, the fundamental power network of your cold-blooded kind, must be accessed directly if his message is to be determined. See that it is done.
Level 12, eh?
Whose ass is Loka?
Whose ass is Loka? What? Why is it going down? Because he's on the camera.
Who seeks me? It would be unwise to waste my time.
All right.
He's on the camera, so what? Maybe if I...
What's up? Casting the runes is thirsty work. Let's drink and talk.
Oh. They made friends.
Run, Reek!
Libarus shall rise again. Careful how you tread. There are snakes in the sand.
I don't think we're going to be able to get around this. We're going to have to go to war with him. Why am I suddenly able to see that area there?
This is forbidden. Do not betray your king.
Bastard, that door sick hell.
Arcane.
Wisdom awaits.
Swan. High Queen Kalida.
Come on. No one in save the bait, but I'm kind of okay with that because we built up our infrastructure. His ambush was foiled.
You require assistance?
Here they come, here they come. Going that way, huh? Why is the Templar skull still on fire? I'm sure we have quenched the roaring blaze. Let's get that for the research rates and for the income.
Jacromato.
Defender of truth.
Unbending.
It's going minus 10 now. It's a real shame that I'm going to have to F you up. Turn 40, there we go. We are going to end the stream here, guys. Let's just see if this Muppet is cheap enough to run into Kroq-Gar. Yeah, there we are. Alright guys, thank you for watching. You can come check out our Discord at Hamster Cage. Have fun there. We'll see you for part 2 next week. Have a good one.